with my level 8 hunter gnome, my little bald-headed guy. And we have to do this one. Steel Grills Depot. We're supposed to be able, or did I do these already? I think that was me. You must be the gnome that Captain Theron said he'd be sending. I've already used a deployatron to get most of the covert op teams into position at Frostmane Retreat. They're just waiting on your arrival. The ultra-safe personnel launcher. The cataclysm has brought our enemies closer to home, so the chief of Gnome Regan Covert Operations asked me to build a device to dispatch personnel quickly and quietly to any corner of Dunmorog. Behold the ultra-safe personnel launcher. With a jolt of electricity and the benefit of a VLD parachute system, that's very late deployment for you laymen, this baby will get you to the front in no time. Just hop aboard and prepare for flight. Slamp? Wobblecog will be waiting for you in the drop zone. Use the personnel launcher. Crazy man, crazy. Anything else to do here? Alright, we'll do this. Where's my green arrow? Whoa, dude. Don't get vertigo. Alright. Slam wobble cog.
Hey!
Don't worry, the feeling of being zapped won't stay with you for more than a few minutes. All in all, it's not a bad way to get where you're going. That parachute system needs some work, though. Very late deployment indeed, sometimes too late. Anyway, we have a mission to carry out. He's got two of them for me. The Frostmane chieftain died in the initial Trog onslaught, but they've been led by a well-respected warrior ever since. Baytok the Berserker was one who organized the Frostmane retreat, the construction of the new village, and the strikes against Karanos and the Mountaineers. We believe Baytok, the Frostmane's organization, if we remove Baytok, the Frostmane's organization should crumble, leaving the Mountaineers free to pick off survivors. Baytok will be in the village just east of here. Slay him and 5 Frostmane warriors. And strike from above. Delber's technicians have been up day and night helping us prepare for this strike. Aside from building and tunneling the personnel launcher, tuning. Oh, man. His men have prepared the covert operations air wing for a strike on Frostmane Retreat. They'll be waiting for a signal to begin their strikes. Take this flare with you and set it off near the cluster of buildings at the northern end of the village and the buildings at the southern end of the village. The flying machines will make quick strike at each site. Use the signal flare to call in your strikes.
Daylight's burning.
Daylight's burning. Alright, let's see what...
Can I help you?
Snevik the Blade, the covert ops, has to do. We need to halt the construction on this Frostmane village. If we let them get too entrenched, it will be more difficult to keep them from settling here permanently. It's time to give those brutes a gnome's eye view of the world. Take this gnomish viewpoint equalizer and use it on the Frostmane builders to bring them down to our level. They won't be able to lift their tools and construction will come to a standstill. Okay, so use the viewpoint equalizer on the builders.
You have a great day now.
So I got two different things. Wowza. Any more, doos. Alright. The view from down here. Okay. I need to shrink some builders. And I believe this is a builder. Builder, there he is. Trick here. We don't have our little bunny rabbit with us. Because he just attacks these guys instantly. And it makes it too difficult to get anything done. Oh, there's Batok the Berserker. I have to kill him, don't I? Sure would like stealth. There's our bunny rabbit. I have to kill warriors. Thank you. Look at that, we made level 9. To the good.
Loop. Pleased to meet you.
Excellent job, Nomagoner. The Batok dead. I'll send the signal to Captain Theron. This should end the Frostmane threat. Both you and the Airwing performed admirably. There is no way that the Frostmanes will remain here now. All that remains to be mopping up the survivors. Oh, a hand at the ranch. Captain Theron asked me to pass along his thanks for your help and congratulations on a successful mission. He and his men are cleaning up the last of the trolls and tending to the wounded. He also wanted me to ask you to check out reports about troll raids on Amberstill Ranch to the north. Ask for Sergeant Flinthammer when you arrive.
Right. Interesting.
Well done, Nomagoner. That'll teach them not to mess with our home. Mess with us in our home.
Off and away.
Off and away. Okay. Oh, these are just covert ops. So we can go back. Discovered Amberstill Ranch.
Great to meet you.
So you're the one who's been helping Captain Theron beat back the Frostmane trolls. I've seen your name in reports. It's good to finally meet you. You might be just the hunter we need to help secure the ranch.
Keep your feet on the ground! No!
It's a raid night every night. The reports I'm sending Captain Theron can't really convey the amount of trouble the Frostmanes have created for us. Your assault on the village has started to relieve some of the pressure. The raids are still frequent, but the trolls don't have the numbers they once did. Even so, my men are tired and the morale is flagging. Can you help us keep watch for the Frostmane raiders? They could turn up at any time. Yeah, I'll help you.
Be good.
Be good. Be good.
can't detect that.
Yeah, we know. You want them to get all in position first.
I can't attack that target.
Now you can.
I need a target.
With your help, we've managed to weaken the raiders considerably. They haven't suffered such losses since the raids began. Now is the time to press our advantage.
See you soon.
See you soon. Let's see what we got going on here. Waste, level 8, 6 armor. Oh, that's much better. Feet, 7 armor, 6 armor. Both of those at that time. Alright.
I can't use that.
Oh, okay. Well, we won't use it then. There we go.
I have the finest wares in the land.
The rams we raise and train here at Ambersill Ranch have long been mounts of choice for Dun Morogue's mountaineers. Aye, there are a few here, but not enough to guard my family and all the animals. A few brave Frostmane raiders have taken to stealing our rams under the cover of night, taking them south into Tundrid Hills. Would you be willing to help return them? You'll need to get fairly close to them and give them a sharp whistle to get their attention. Their training will take over from there. Now this is where we can use
safe travels.
A macro, and I don't know how to do
it.
I accepted this.
Off with you.
Oh, there. Okay. All right. So we need to do a whistle. And let's play around. Let's learn a little bit. Macros. What's Gratz? Congratulations. Like a whistle. Whistle. Can't get any. Oh. Whistle. Okay. save. Alright. Now we'll come over here, put it here. And we can get rid of this. Alright, that's it, man. Oh, there's a, another... Oh, here we go.
Great to meet ya.
We heard the cries in the middle of the night. Then this morning, sure enough, the herd was missing two rams. That dastardly beast known as Vagash has been preying on our livelihood. With Ironforge's troops already spread thin, there is no one to keep Vagash at bay. Perhaps you are brave enough to seek out this beast and slay him. Bring me one of his fangs and I will reward you. Vagash lurks just above the ranch here, but be warned, he is deadly. We'll accept
off
that.
With it.
Let's see if we can, I think we can sell. Oh, I guess it's this guy right here.
What's on your mind?
Okay. Let's, make a little room. Sell this, sell this, sell this, this. That's it, man. We want to keep everything else.
Watch your back.
Watch your back. All right, we need to go kill Vagash. Vagash, Vagash. Where's that roll? That's it, man. We got a fang. Oh, she's got a chainmail vest. She's gonna give us.
Hi.
Very well done. Baron will be so happy when he hears the good news. To kill Vagash is no easy task. I imagine one day you'll be fighting alongside King Magni's men on the Alliance front. Ramvest, plus 3 armor. Okay, so we obviously do want that.
Watch your back!
How are ya?
I'm fine, how are you?
See you soon!
Oh, you betcha. Let's go try out our whistle.
Thank you.
There we go. Six. All right, ready to turn in. Let's go back. I think eventually we can buy one of these rams to ride. I don't know how fast they are.
What can I do for you?
The rams you rescued have made their way back into the pen. I've got members of the family on a day and night watch now. Those trolls won't take us by surprise again. All right, man, let's
watch your back.
Go there.
What can I do for you?
Thank you again for all of your help here, Gomagoner. Forgot my own name. I have a cousin who used to work in the mines beneath Golbalar Quarry, but he hasn't been able to work since Trogs flooded into the mines and took control of the quarry and its camp. The quarry and its camp are just to the southeast of the ranch. Would you be willing to check it out and perform in there and see if there's anything to be done? Well, sure. Even though I can't read English anymore for some reason. We'll go check it out. Snow Cub. There's a bear. Ice claw bear.
Thank you.
there.
You got my attention.
As a member of the Senate and the Explorers League, I've taken it upon myself to investigate conditions of the quarry. The Trogs have run wild. They've made a mess of Golbor Quarry. As we dug deep into the earth, they poured out, destroying our equipment and trapping many of the miners below ground. We have to get them out of there. I've had mages working overtime to enchant these runes of return. If you can get them to the trap miners, they can return to the surface in safety. Distribute the runes to 7 trapped miners.
Safe travels! Hi!
Trogs, I swear the gods put them in this land only to torment me, 4 inches deeper into the mines than 2 feet back from the Trogs. Sergeant Flinthammer? I'm not familiar with the name, but there is a Flinthammer among the miners. He's one of the lucky ones enough to make it out of the mine, but most of my men are still trapped down there. Those light-blasted Trogs turning my worksite into a wreck. Look at that. There goes another barrel of powder. Oh, I wish I could go down there and wring every one of their scrawny little necks. I want to kill them all. This can't be good for my health. Oh, the stress and anger. What have they left me with? Nothing. I'd kill them myself, but my aim's no good anymore. You go into the quarry and kill some of the filthy buggers. I'll pay you. Just hurt them. Kill them. Kill 8 rockjaw skull thumpers and 8 bone snappers.
See you soon.
All right. And there is another one over there.
What's on your mind?
Mining wasn't the only thing going on in the quarry, you know. I led a team of Explorers League excavators recovering priceless ancient artifacts. I managed to escape, but my colleagues were much deeper in the mine and didn't survive the initial Trog attack. They took great pride in their work, and they risked their lives to learn more of our history. If you're going into the mines, take this pick with you and see if you can find anything in the digs the prospectors started. Recover 8 frozen artifacts from inside the quarry.
Off with you!
Okay, Priceless Treasures has a pick, and Trapped Miners has a rune stone.
How are you?
Already known, already known.
Keep your feet on the ground! Great to meet you.
And the rune of return. infantry belt. What do we got? We got 6 armor, level 8. What happened? What did I just do?
Safe travels.
I can't use that.
All right, so the balance target. Very good. Okay, we've got the Griffin Master already known. To the quarry. Now we want priceless treasures. We'll be killing those guys. We got trap miners. Okay. So there's something glowing. So that. Oh, it does it automatically. I don't have to worry about clicking around. All right. That's cool. Oh. Now pick a new class specialization. Beast Mastery, we're going to go with Marksmanship. Activate. Alright. Still use the overshot.
I can't attack that.
Okay, and pet utility. I thought I had that. See, it goes away when. Okay. Thank you. That was crazy. Okay, I got the skull thumpers, and I need to go in there. Plus, I need how many more priceless artifacts? I need a bunch yet. Priceless treasures are done.
Talk to me. What can I do for you? Interest you on a pint?
Mm-hmm.
What's on your mind?
Okay. Two bone snappers.
I don't have a target. Whoops. Oh. I need another trapped miner.
Got my attention.
There we go. One minute. We're coming to the end of another fine episode.
Great to meet you.
Were you able to find any artifacts down there? Thank you for recovering these artifacts. I will see to it that they're displayed in the Ironforge Museum along with the story of those who died to recover them.
Off with you.
Yeah, we got a new bag. Good, good, good. Mining trainer, no.
How are ya?
What a relief. I'm glad to see we're able to save so many miners, Nomagoner. I will make sure that their families are notified immediately. The Senate will know of your role in winning back the mines. Oops, I gotta choose one. Okay.
Watch your back.
Okay. Now, what are these professions? There's the pet thing. Oh, I see. Now we get this bar up here. We need archaeology and fishing. First aid. What do we make? Where's my first aid? Oh, linen cloth to linen bandages. So we don't need to sell linen cloth anymore.
Interest you on a pint?
Oh, I've got
up
to.
Off with you.
That's, that's a profession. I got leatherworking and skinning. Miners League, Explorers League. What are these guys over here? Oh yeah, these are the cooking guys. Okay. Can I cook at this? No, I don't have anything that I can make. All right. What do I got? I got one to turn in.
Great to meet you.
Well, that makes me feel a little better, but I won't be happy until they're all dead. All of them.
See you soon.
Alrighty.
How are ya?
You've been a great help in securing the mines and rescuing the trapped miners. The Senate will be heartened to hear that you and Captain Theron's mountaineers have made progress in securing Dunmorog. What worries me is that I haven't seen any reports from Sergeant Bayram and his detachment. They were sent east along the road towards Helm's Bed Lake in order to set up a small outpost. Would you go to Barham's post and check on the sergeant? Of course I will.
Off with you. How are you?
So we've got That's new. Oh, look at that.
Watch your back.
Watch your back. So we gotta go over here. We'll take the road. And here is honor students. And Bert Spots. Okay. Elmer Regan or whatever. Alright. That's good for now. Alright. So we're gonna take a break. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. And I will see you on the battlefields.